Michigan has a 7-0 lead and the football. First down 10 at their own 23, a 7-0 lead. Backs in the eye, Steve Smith under Tom Dixon's center. Lawrence Ricks again. Pops it three. Foot race. One man can beat it. Ray Wallace saved the touchdown. Devon Humphreys for 46 yards.
You can see the hole there, Vern, and that's what every running back looks for. Instead of having to work for it all the time and running over people, it's kind of nice every now and then to have a big hole and just take off.